What's that?
To last.
Guess who's surviving?
What does it say? We love you.
After a dangerous escape, you and the Pogues find yourselves washed up on a deserted island called Poglandia.
I claim thee, Poglandia.
You and the other Pogues have to be smart about your choices and live off the land to survive.
Could you survive?
So your following choices will decide your fate on Poglandia.
And if you get more than half of the answers wrong, then, well...
Rest in peace.
So you don't have a knife. What would be best to use instead? A, clam shells, or B, coconut shell pieces?
I'm gonna go with A, clam shells. They can be pretty sharp.
For sure.
Cut my finger on a clam or oyster, too.
Okay. I'm gonna go A.
Clam shells are gonna break, right? Yeah. Small.
But I think in terms of using it as a knife, you want something that has, like, a thin edge.
Sharp.
So it can actually cut. It doesn't matter if it shatters. It just matters if it can cut something.
I'm going coke. Is that stupid? They just seem
sturdy.
Just
go for it.
I'm going B.
Let's go, Boy Scout.
If we choose,
what are we doing, Boy
Scout? Choose A, then it's all on me, and both of you chose B, which is the majority, so it'll all be on you.
B,
so we're gonna go with B, everyone, the majority?
Coconut shell pieces.
If you chose B, next time look for shells instead, as they have razor sharp edges.
It checks out.
Could have told you that.
What's going on? Durability.
But now you know.
Yeah.
You ready to provide for the family?
Yeah.
Let's go kill something.
You know how to tie a knot?
Little bunny ears.
I'm just gonna go with a double knot to be sure.
I'll do it. I'm screwing it up.
What's that?
To last.
I don't know what that is.
That's a figure eight knot. I learned that in Boy Scouts.
Okay, not Maddie.
That's Maddie's knot.
Well, if you aren't able to tie a good knot, you're putting your survival skills at risk, because knowing how to tie a knot is so important when it comes to building shelters, rafts, fishing, etc.
This is complex.
Absolutely. I'd venture to say we're good at tying knots. Which type of coconut is easier to open? A, brown coconut, or B, green coconut?
There's only one way to find out.
That's true.
Wait, hold on. My nail can't even, like, pierce this one.
If only we had a clamshell.
What does it say? We love you.
Can we get a straw?
Open up to us.
Let's unpack.
Yeah, trauma bond.
Trauma bonding.
With the coconut.
I think the green one's easier.
Whoa. Voila! See, that's what I'm saying. I think it's
a reveal. You can make a little coconut spoon, though.
Oh, yeah!
This part.
On the off chance you're not able to open the coconut, your tummy will continue to rumble and your mouth will remain puckered, as a coconut will give you both nourishment and hydration.
Surviving on an island is hard work, and you can't live on coconuts alone. You need strength. It's time to catch some fish.
I missed it!
Oh my god!
DJ, we're having skate tonight!
Alright, what are we looking for to eat here, though? You don't want to just get anything.
I want
to
go.
Let's.
There's a shark here.
Let's go after the shark.
Yeah,
alright, we'll feed all of us.
There you go.
It's about patience.
There you go. Come on now. Bring it home.
Delicious.
Nice fish on, baby.
Yes, sir.
Now you know.
Yeah. Austin will prepare that.
I will cook that up.
He'll cook that bad boy up. That's his thing.
Watch us live our best island lives.
The Outer Banks season 3 is now streaming.